ship was the pride of the American sight. Coming back from somewhere in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most. With a crew and a captain well seasoned.